what happened to the egg and the bird?
Ah, you know, we lost them. But when the bird stepped on me and pushed me into the ground, the scorpion grabbed a hold of me. And, you know, one thing led to another. And here we are eating them. So, win-win.
So, how did you get this job?
Honestly, I graduated Yale, top of my frat, spent some time as a lobbyist because I love lobbies, and last weekend I was at a barbecue with JR and he said he liked how firm my handshake was. Next thing you know, they're throwing a bag over my head and then boom, I'm here.
Oh my God, you don't have any experience at all.
Nope.
You're just some kind of yes man.
Yes man.